will know. Tuesday is the massage. With only 5 £50 tickets left unsold, Comic Relief is set to be the next money spinner for Bob Geldof's appeal for Africa. 20% of the money raised will also go to charities in the UK. Some of the top comedians in the country are appearing at the Shaftesbury Theatre over the next 3 days, including the current chart toppers, The Young Ones. Today, Bob Geldof stood in for Cliff Richard during rehearsals. Shaftesbury Theatre is giving its services free, while other donations toward costs mean that all the money raised will go to charity.
Get down!
Just as a result of this, you will have around the country at least, you know, I don't know, 50 or so spin-offs of people going to their pub and doing a thing like this, you know, that. And that's the best part of all this. Not even the money isn't that important, really. It's just people staying aware, you know, that it's going on, that people need help, even in this country, you know.
A book, record and video of the show will add to the money raised by Living Doll. £250,000 has been raised so far, but the director of the show, Rowan Atkinson, says he's hopeful of raising much more. Along with the comedians will also be figures from the world of pop music. Paul Anstis at the Shaftesbury Theatre.